So we want to write two numbers, 5 and 3.19, as a ratio of two integers.